Today I'm changing my outboard motor, oil filter, fuel filter, spark plugs, checking the gear oil. Yeah, I'm gonna show you how I do it. This is a 2007 Mercury outboard. It's like 14 years. I've been doing it for about 14 years. The dealer never took it to the dealer for the maintenance. It's about close about 3,000 hours. I just do it every year. So here we go. Remove the cowl cover. See you open one. Come in. Gloves. Just medium size. Got fuel filter. This one I'm gonna do first. Since there's no pressure. I haven't run it for about 4-6 months, so there's no pressure on the fuel, so if it ran for a little bit, it should have a pressure, so right now no pressure. First I'm gonna change the this first. Just press the tab right here. There should be an arrow here. There it is. Already replaced the low pressure. Now this the high pressure. This is the other one. You can press the tab right here. Just use finger to press it. Should be this way the arrow goes. This way. Yeah, this is hand to replace him. No tools, so here goes the in. It's done. It's a few minutes start running it. The water is coming out from here. An indicator that your water pump is working. Can drain the oil.
Kitang-kita naman. Oops. No. Hot. Is it? You. Ano ko sila? In the stool.
It's a little tight. So, yeah, there's a jitter bar. Now let the oil drain. Maybe about 15-20 minutes. It's very dirty. It's about a year now. Again, I just change it once a year. Spark plug, filters, everything. It's once a year for 14 years doing it. Yeah, well, so we can have some vent. Remove the filler cap, so now it's venting. The filler oil filler cap right here, yellow. Now we got easy access for a oil filter. So here's the oil filter. So just loosen it here, and just like this. Here's how to remove the oil filter. I ordered the original, but it takes like 5 days or 7 days. So I have to use the generic one. And I'll just put back the original up in 6 days or 7 days. And here's the new one, it's year.I for 115 horsepower Mercury Outboard 2007. Just bought it at West Marine yesterday. First, you have to oil the gasket so it won't rip. The old oil, just As for lubricant, change oil ko to sa kanyang spark plug. Just hand tight. Ano? First spark plug, the bottom one. And the jitter bar again, very tight. So. First one, layo ng konti. Kita nyo.
Tama na isa. Alam na nila yan.
Yeah, they're already pre-gap when I bought them. They already checked the gap, the spark plug gap. The first one, make sure you do hand tight first all the way down, hand tight all the way down. For 10 years replacing this, so I just tighten them the way, same way all the time. It's already all the way down, so okay, here's the last one. Number, the top one, the number 4 spark plug, so should be done. Later on, we're just gonna fill the oil. So here we go. We're gonna put the oil drain plug back so we can fill the oil.
Cooler is open. Cooler open.
Here's what I use for almost, 14 years. 25W, 44 stroke, synthetic blend, quicksilver.
What's sideways?
It's about... It's about 3.7 to 8 liters and another half of 15 ounce in the small one.
Cooler is open.
And here's the dipstick. Come here. This is how we check the oil level. There's the dipstick right here. Here's in this position. Yeah, it's like quarter of a level now, so gotta put some more. Need more, like half of this 32 ounce, so it's about 15 ounce. There's the dipstick. The oil level's about a little bit over the half of the indicator. It's about a little bit over half. So that's how I've been doing it for many years. So it should be ready for next weekend. Yeah, this 2007 Mercury outboard purchased this brand new 14 years ago. And we're done with oil change, filter change, oil filter and fuel filter, spark plugs. Yeah, we're done for today. If you have a question how to do a yearly maintenance for the boat, write it on the comment below. And, we're done for today. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and like and comment. Thank you. Now she's ready for this fishing season, this coming season. So I'll see you guys on a next fishing trip on my 2007 Bayliner trophy.